There they are. Ooh, it's a big one. Look how far down it goes. Oh my. I was able to reach in there and pull everything out by hand. I had to sit on top and lean all the way into the chimney. We can actually save the bees now and relocate them.
Apparently they're doing great too.